know it's late. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Come on in. What's going on?
Robin said that she saw you at the jail, and she's worried. Quite frankly, I am too.
I'm fine.
Well, you have missed your checkup after surgery, and you haven't rescheduled.
I've been busy.
Yeah, I know. I know you. Well, you just got back from the honeymoon, but still, it's not something you should skip, Jason. Really, it's important. Now, this jail thing is...
It was nothing. The charges were dropped.
Well, that's a relief. Did you do all this? Because, Jason, I mean, these bouts of anger that you've had lately, this is not you.
Just leave it alone. Sorry.
Well, I know that you're under a lot of pressure, but... And I also know that I don't carry a lot of weight as a mother, but... But as a doctor, Jason, I've got to really insist that you go for that checkup. It is so important. Look, I have the name of a specialist. He's already talked to Patrick about your case. Would you please give him a call?